Hey, what's up guys, Unicube here. Today we're gonna learn the runway algorithm. The reason I chose to learn this algorithm is because it is the first OLL, so OLL number one, and it's a dot case. If you use to-look OLL, you know you'll have to make cross first, and that's not really a problem if you have a line or a small L shape, because if you hold the cube correctly, you can just solve it in one iteration. If you have a dot, though, you don't have that possibility. You need at least two iterations. The first OLL is probably one of the easiest dot cases to recognize. You have two 3x1 lines on each side and then an edge facing you and an edge facing backwards. To solve this algorithm, you hold the cube like this, with the lines on both sides. Then you perform the algorithm R, U2, R2, F, R, F prime, U2, R prime, F, R, F prime. You can set up the algorithm like this. F, R prime, F prime, R, U2, F, R prime, F prime, R2, U2, R prime. Now you can follow along. At first, this might seem like a difficult algorithm, but it's actually not that hard. You start with an R, U2, then you turn back the right layer twice, which actually begins your sledgehammer, which you can finish, then you do a U2 and end with another sledgehammer. So it's basically R, U2, R prime, sledgehammer, U2, sledgehammer. Normally, you would make your first R move like this. But what I do is, I hold the cube like this, do an R move, then a U2 backwards, then an R prime twice to start your sledgehammer, then you do a U2, which you can do like this or like this, and then another sledgehammer. So a little faster it will look like this. As you can see, I'm sometimes struggling to solve the algorithm quickly, since I just learned it myself. But I recommend to just keep on repeating the algorithm until you can perform it very smoothly. You can also solve the OLL with this algorithm. R U B prime R B R2 U prime R prime F R F prime. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna use the first algorithm because I don't really like the B moves. The links to watch it again step by step are in the description.